got on the bus. Actually, I didn't tell you where we're going. We are going to a basketball game, a sponsored trip by the company that I work for. The basketball team, you know, I don't know anything about these teams. I was going to look them up, and then I was like, nah, I'll just be surprised by it. But the team is called Brex or something. I don't know. I've got some pamphlets here. TOCHIGI-BREX. I don't know. But the bus ride is like 2.5 hours, and it already took us an hour to get to Tokyo. So, just going to listen to music and read some books, and Jimmy's probably going to sleep. Actually, he's watching a movie already. We haven't even left yet. So yeah, I'll let you know what happens, and we'll probably show you some footage from the basketball game. Hopefully it's good. Jimmy has low expectations, but I'm excited, and I think it's going to be fun. Apparently we get a t-shirt when we go, so that's a bonus. Oh, this is the players. Okay, here we go. Look, there's one black man and one white man. And then, oh no, there's two white men. Look at that. Maybe there's some music during it. Oh my god, the people on this bus are so loud. Can't even think right now. I just wanted to show you how deceiving the sandwich is. You can see it at the front. But look, there's like nothing in this. Like nothing. That's so annoying. Okay. Got some Brex shirts. Okay, we arrived and we've got some shirts to wear. What does it say? Let's go to TOCHIGI. So we got like an hour before the next pit stop, and I'm so hungry. And then we'll be back in Tokyo. So it was obviously really fun. Good night. Hope you guys had fun too. So see ya.